between the two defensemen who spread it out across the blue line.
Taylor Hall flips it deep. Grzelcyk scores!
Able to get this kind of start in the first period. The wraparound not handled along the right wing boards. It goes right to Grzelcyk. His great skating ability. He's going to be up at that blue line every time, and it's a quick release.
Deep for Heischer. Zero shots on goal during the power play. Hampus Lindholm is out of the box. Hughes scores!
Oh. But the Bruins did a nice job on the PK. Bastion's trying to set a screen, but you know, you got to seal off that short side clearly. I don't think it deflected off anything other than
DeBrusk to Bergeron. The long shot. DeBrusk scores!
Elbow and generates speed. Not sure what this rebound was all about by Doss. I mean, he punched it as if it was a pass right to the tape of Jake DeBrusk. Yeah, that's a purposeful shot, but you got a whole lot of options there. This should not be one of them. Punch it right back into the high slot.
Waves the puck to Pasternak. Goes behind the goal. Comes out the other side. Hollis scores on the rebound.
Get it down deep. And then Pasternak's able to take this puck, use the net as his ally. Taylor Hall's trying to get open in front of the net. I mean, there are enough Devils there, but two guys commit to one. That's going to leave somebody open. In this case, it's going to be Holla. Taylor Hall, there's two people on him, and Holla just steps into the seam, gets the rebound of the pop.
Pulls Josh Brown to Grzelcyk. The wrist shot. DeBrusk pounces on it. Marchand scores on the snap.
Good job to get onside to allow this play to continue. His first bad angle shot under the left pad. Nearly snuck it in himself. He rotates all the way out high. Active in the offensive zone. Subban goes to pick up his stick. Now he's out of position. It allows DeBrusk to retrieve this puck. And great eyes. Good vision to find Marchand, who posts up and out. They're hard to stay interested if you get down 5-1.
McAvoy bumps it back. Pasternak, the drive, tipped by Bergeron. Five holes.
I mean, you're aiming for sticks. Pasternak able to tee it up. He's not trying to score from 50 feet. He's trying to get Bergeron an opportunity to redirect this puck. Looking all the way. Good, hard, low, tippable shot. I don't know if he gets it with the blade of his stick or the right skate. But it does.
DeBrusk with a great shoulder check, and Smith is not getting up. Marchand scores.
And then Smith trying to deal with some pain management. Couldn't get up in time to help defend. Bruins playing 5-on-4. Marchand.
He's off. Frederick, the block. He breaks with Mark McLaughlin. Frederick to McLaughlin! The first goal for the Billerick!
Shot block, the effort, the 2-on-1. Pass off the left hip. And McLaughlin gets himself in a position.
Milan Lucic mood.
Not too many players ever are.
Pasternak. Hall scores. 8-1.
Right here, turnover. Now you're at a huge disadvantage. And it's a well-executed play. Pasternak delivers a perfect pass. Taylor Hall in front of...